What is it different? You have to be like a crystal ware every day, every time. Okay. That is second. So we fail to use our superpower every day. Number three. What do you think it is? Is movement. Movement. Right? हम लोग पूरा दिन या मोबाइल पे है या लैपटॉप पे है अगर ऑफिस में काम कर रहे तो. एंड वॉट डू वी हैव? वेरी वेरी स्टिफ शोल्डर्स, वेरी वेरी स्टिफ बैक, वेरी वेरी स्टिफ नेक एंड वेरी टायर्ड बॉडी. एंड वेन यू हैव अ टायर्ड बॉडी यू हैव अ टायर्ड माइंड. सो माई थर्ड पॉइंट टू यू इज वी फेल टू मूव. वी फेल टू मूव. हम सोचते हैं अरे झाड़ू मार ली, पोछा कर लिया, घर संभाल लिया, ऑफिस का काम कर लिया. नाउ माई क्वेश्चन टू यू इज हाउ मैनी मसल्स एंड हाउ मैनी बोन्स यू आर यूजिंग द सेम ऑल द टाइम? यू आर नॉट यूजिंग डिफरेंट मसल्स एंड डिफरेंट बोन्स. दैट इज वाई मोस्ट पीपल सफर फ्रॉम नी इंजुरी, बिकॉज वी डोंट एक्सरसाइज आर नीज सो मच. When you fall, you have an ankle break because we don't use our ankles so much. We don't exercise our ankles so much. So that is our third failure. Failure of movement. Sure, sure. Next. Our fourth failure. I'm doing the movement. I want you all to do this. I want you all to move with me. Stretch your arms, stretch your arms. I want you to do that and feel happy about it and write to me. Are you feeling better and happy after the stretch? Karo, 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 karo. Hashtag karke dekho. Hashtag karke dekho. Skill connect karke dekho. Only when I got connected to Sonali on Skill Connect at a program on her graduation of her children, I was so impressed by the work she does. Is amazing. And then when she invited me for the Skill Connect, I must say, in this lockdown, I have been so busy with my trainings that I have been not taking any invitation from anyone to do online sessions or go online on FB. So this is my proud moment. Can you see my crown? This is my proud, proud moment to be doing my first FB Live with Sonali, and I really feel very, very privileged for it. So I also thought about it and I thought, karke dekho. So I want you to write to me and say, okay, feeling better, happy. I want you to write the word happy for me if you're feeling happy right now. So I'll go quickly. Communication. We fail to communicate. Second is, we fail to use our superpower every day, everywhere. We keep it hidden only for special times, like our crystalware. Number three is movement. We fail to move. A tired mind, a tired body is a tired mind, is a frustrated person then. If you don't feel wow in your body and mind, then your surrounding cannot feel happy. Next, most important is, Meera, hi, so happy to see you, welcome. Yes guys, I want you to type the word happy. Dekho, my communication is very clear. Mujhe happy likhna chahiye. Thank you. Thank you. Wonderful, wonderful. Love you all so much. Koi to relax ho raha hai. Super, 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 super. Okay. Next is very essential for women. Main sochti hu ki agar hum apne aap ko is point pe kar le to ye baki ke point aasan ho jayenge. Jo Sonali ne likha tha, water. We fail to hydrate ourselves, yaar. इतना बातें करते हैं, इतना काम करते हैं, इतना भगदड़ करते हैं. बच्चों को पानी पिलाएंगे, पति को पानी पिलाएंगे, लेकिन खुद पानी पीना भूल जाते हैं. वी फेल टू हाइड्रेट आर सेल्व. सो वट डज डिहाइड्रेशन डू? अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. स्टेटिस्टिक्स शोज दैट वीमेन आर मोर डिहाइड्रेटेड देन द मैन. गूगल कर लो. So water, I want you to water yourself every day, just the way we water our plant. Water yourself, nourish yourself. I want you to think of one reason of failure that you think has led to failure. मैंने आपको चार बताए. I want to hear what do you think is another reason of failure in our day-to-day life. Okay, so I'll tell you. We fail to connect with that supreme power that lives in our heart. And we can connect to that supreme power that Bhagwan ji, Allah, Jesus, you call it by any name. We fail to connect with him or her, you know, or to connect with your own self. जिसको हम सेल्फ लव, सेल्फ अवेयरनेस, एंड दिस वी कैन अटेन वेरी इजिली इफ वी कनेक्ट टू आर सेल्फ, टू आर सुप्रीम, टू आर डिवाइन पावर. वी फेल टू कनेक्ट. एंड व्हाई डू वी फेल टू कनेक्ट? बिकॉज वी आर सो हसल बसल्ड इन आर वे टू गिव लाइफ टू अदर पीपल. यू नो, वी हैव दैट पावर टू गिव लाइफ. हम जन्म देते हैं, सो वी हैव द पावर टू गिव लाइफ, बट वी फॉरगेट टू गिव लाइफ टू आर ओन सेल्व्स. वी हाइड आर इमोशंस. अगर थके भी है तो कोई बोलेगा मम्मी सैंडविच बना दोगे, एंड यू विल बी लाइक अच्छा ठीक है 5 मिनट में बना देती हूँ, एंड इन स्पाइट ऑफ बीइंग टायर्ड यू विल गो एंड मेक दैट सैंडविच. बट यू विल नॉट से आज मैं थक गई हूँ, क्या तुम खुद कुछ बना के खा सकती हो फ्रिज से? वी विल नॉट से दैट, है ना. When our boss tells us that tomorrow is a deadline, this needs to be done, we don't say no to the boss. We work all night and do it. So, I think a healthy boundary where you are in your connect, and that is the boundary. Yes, this is my boundary. No, you cannot cross this. Sorry, you cannot cross this. My love, my emotions are going to be very much mine. And I think this is we fail to do meditation. Meditation necessarily does not mean people think meditation is om japna aur ye sab karna. Nahi, meditation is finding your quiet moment, even if it is for 5 minutes, and taking time for self and releasing it. When we connect to God, I want you to connect with gratitude, with love, with compassion. Lekin hum kaise connect hote hain? हे भगवान, ये कोरोना क्यों हो गया? मेरा बिजनेस नहीं हो रहा है, मेरे बच्चे का स्कूल हो गया है, अब ये लोग जूम जाने वाले हैं. नो, थैंक गॉड दैट यू आर अलाइव, यू आर हैप्पी. जस्ट बीइंग अलाइव इज हैप्पीनेस. ऑल दीज इयर्स यू हैव वर्क, यू हैव अर्नड मनी, बच्चे स्कूल जा रहे हैं, आगे भी जाएंगे. एंड रिमेंबर, it's not important that only if they go to school or if they do Zoom sessions and they will have pressurized, they'll become successful. No. Steve Jobs, Abdul Kalam, they all had a very difficult childhood, but they are very successful because one of the most important qualities of their parents was gratitude in conversation with God, or with the Supreme, getting connected to their own selves. So now with this, I come to the fifth point of failure. So I've taught you all the 5 ways. We fail to communicate, we fail to use our USP and superpower every day, we fail to move, we fail to hydrate, and we fail to connect with our supreme divine. Now I would like, so that I had a 35 minutes session. I wanted you to do a bit of running around your house or bring items and show me, but I think that can be very well done on a Zoom session. So just for all you lovely ladies of Skill Connect, I am willing to host a very, very interactive, fun challenge. Okay, a very, very interactive, fun challenge for free for 1 day for 2 hours. I will share the link with Sonali and she can send it across to all of you. After that, if you do want my personal sessions on coaching, because I coach to first find your failure and then move towards success. Hum log success ke piche bhag rahe hai, लेकिन सबसे पहले पता ही नहीं है कि फेल कहाँ पे हो रहे हैं। करेक्ट। सो फर्स्ट वी विल फाइंड व्हाट इज आवर फेलियर एंड देन वी विल वर्क टुवर्ड्स द सक्सेस। दिस इज माई सिग्नेचर प्रोग्राम ऑफ 5 डेज एंड देर अ स्पेशल प्राइज फॉर दिस फॉर ऑल यू स्किल कनेक्ट लेडीज। आई शेयर दैट विद सोनाली अगैन। उससे पहले लेट्स डू अ जूम सेशन एंड यू विल गेट टू नो माई स्टाइल एंड यू विल गेट टू नो इफ इट्स सूटिंग टू यू ऑल। नाउ इन द कमेंट बॉक्स इफ यू कैन आस्क मी एनी क्वेश्चन दैट यू वॉन्ट टू आस्क मी और यू वॉन्ट मी टू से एनी थिंग दैट यू वॉन्ट टू मी टू से आई एम ऑल योर्स। You want to ask me anything about myself, the work I do? Yes, Sonali, thank you. I can share the link on Skill Connect as soon as we finish this session. I'll do that. So for those of you who don't know, I have 2 kids. I have a girl who is in 10th standard this year. Yes, 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 10th standard. Do you hear me? And I'm not worried. And I have a son who is in 6th standard. And I'm so happy. I'm so happy. So, I run a one-to-one executive coaching. I do group sessions. I usually do by method of play. लोग मुझसे पूछते हैं why play? So very simple. We learn best when we are in the play zone. Maximum things that we remember and restore is during play. Even today, I remember that we had a challenge to see Karan Arjun. Okay, this is like way back in 1997, 98 something, or maybe 94, 96, something like that. And I still remember ki humne Alankar Cinema Hall mein Pune Station ke paas 3 show back to back dekhe hai. 3 to 6, 6 to 9, 9 to 12. And I shared this on my group on WhatsApp and everybody was like, "Arey, we all remember this." Can you believe that after so many years we remember that कि हमने कौन से सिनेमा में देखी है वो मूवी? So guys, I do everything by play and by experience, so that you will remember this for the rest of your life. So come join my sessions. So I will tell you, emotion is nothing. It's your feelings who are in motion. Okay, feelings in motion. Now, what has happened in lockdown? Our motion is restricted. Bedroom से kitchen, kitchen से washroom, washroom से balcony, right? So motion has stopped. Now what happens during a stopped this? A feeling has been lost, right? To get this feeling, I want you to change your motion. I'm not saying stop going from kitchen to bedroom or balcony. No, we cannot leave the house. Thank God we have at least passed that stage of lockdown where you cannot step outside. Now, when we can step outside, make exercise a part of your regime. By exercising, lots of people have this misconception of exercise ki 4 kilometer bhagna hai, 5 kilometer to karna hi hai aaj. No. If you are like me, okay, I call myself a potato. Potato matlab aloo. I call myself a potato because I cannot do any hard work. Nahi. Agar sofa mein baith ke kuch kaam ho sakta hai, to I will be more than happy to do that. So I call myself a potato. But at the same time, I have other qualities of a potato, which means potato can be a french fry, potato can be a aloo paratha, potato can be with a bhindi, and so you have to be like that. Now the lockdown is over, so go down, take a small walk. It does not have to be, it's a 5 minutes walk bhi chalega, huh? 5 minutes walk. Go down, breathe. When you walk, be in awareness. Awareness matlab connect. Niche jaake, agar aap 5 minute ke liye niche ja rahe hai, और एक ऐसी ग्रंपी आंटी से मिल रहे हैं जो वो बोल रहे हैं, अरे तुझे पता है क्या कितने कोरोना हो गए हैं, हो पुणे में तो बढ़ ही रहे हैं, ये रोज जोन ये हो गया ने वो जोन हो गया, गई भैंस पानी में. यू विल कम अप एंड थिंक अबाउट ऑल दैट पॉइंट. स्टे अवे फ्रॉम नेगेटिविटी, स्टे अवे फ्रॉम नेगेटिविटी. सो फर्स्ट इज मूवमेंट, स्टे अवे फ्रॉम नेगेटिविटी. नेक्स्ट, कीप योर सेल्फ इम्यून. मुझे लोग पूछ रहे हैं कि मास्क पहनना जरूरी है, हम क्यों पहने, अरे उसको देखो वो तो नहीं पहन रहा है, राइट? लोग क्या कर रहे हैं उसे क्या करना है आपको. यू डू वॉट इज राइट फॉर यू, वॉट द गवर्नमेंट हैज सेट टू यू, राइट? वॉट आर द मेडिकल हेल्थ प्रोफेशनल्स हैव सेट टू यू. सो प्लीज यूज योर सुपर पावर, यूज योर सुपर पावर, योर इंटेलिजेंस. आपका इंटेलिजेंस क्या बोल रहा है कि भाई मास्क पहनना है, तो वेयर मास्क, वॉश योर हैंड्स विथ सोप. एंड द थर्ड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, थर्ड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, कनेक्ट विथ योर फ्रेंड्स. वॉट वी डू इज, जब हम फ्रेंड्स को तब कनेक्ट करते हैं जब हमें उनकी ज़रूरत होती है. नहीं, कनेक्ट विथ योर फ्रेंड्स एंड जस्ट जनरली टॉक टू देम. राइट नाउ व्हेन आई एम टॉकिंग टू यू, आई फील सो हैप्पी, सो चिल्ड आउट. सो कनेक्ट विथ योर फ्रेंड्स.